Hello, this is the story of my PVC saxophone mouthpiece. I will tell you how I have made it. What you need is this tube. You can buy it in the market. I have put this small piece into the bigger one. Put it. And then put it. Three in one. And so it become this. This is the finish when you have put together four piece. And then you use the saw. I used the saw to cut. Cut it and put a piece of white plastic plate here. And I have made it into the shape of the sax mouthpiece. This is my rubber string. I have made it easy enough for student, for the student, and I want it to be cheap. The reed in the water. That is my this. That is how I made it. So I hope that this will be a guide for student and teacher to make PVC sack for school. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your interest.